Is that together or?
Yeah.
This is where this guy comes in.
We're not sad, but we've not so spiked.
No, that's clever.
Sorry, exactly.
Is there a chance tomorrow?
Yeah, that's fine.
Thank you very much.
I'll tell you what. Yeah. Good. Yeah.
I just need a whole sheet of
There is an annual there. I thought we said manual, sorry.
You got a problem with a gorilla?
What about it?
Oh, really?
It's all there.
Oh, no, we're not. It's in.
Inside?
Yeah. Well done.
Yes.
Well done.
Yeah.
That's all
right.
I can take
it.
Is that your property, mate? Yeah. Oi.
Hi Barry, how you doing?
I'm fine, man. How are you doing?
Very well. Sound, mate, sound.
Shaking, not stirred, all that crap.
Do you know, one of the reasons I do it like this, people like to see the accessories on the videos. They're really, yeah.
Nothing wrong with that?
Some of the complaints they said to me in previous videos, oh, you
didn't... Your missus don't walk very quick, does she?
No.
Don't get enough close-ups of the accessories. Well, I'm giving them people what they want.
Smile.
Gentlemen, smile.
Smile.
Yes.
Crime watch.
Yes.
You put it on that price, you don't know what the market is, do you?
No.
Oh, you're trying to look. Some more pictures.
World War II, handguard, they used to put them around old cars.
Yep.
And they'd build them out of wood and they used them for training exercises. I want to actually find a photograph of one of the fake Germans that they had.
Do any survive today?
Those? No.
No.
Absolutely
none.
It's just we've got photographs, that's all we're going to get. You know, it's one of those things that's, that they were not designed to last, they were designed to be metal.
What were they? What were they? Just plywood or something?
Plywood, corrugated iron, you know, wiggly tube. painted. But they painted them with British paints because that's what they had. They didn't have German paints.
So literally tested to destruction. Yeah.
Did we read the bottom?
This time, yeah.